Oh, you look so great, though. You are all dressed up. Yes, we are at the theater. We are here to see a play. It's brand new thing for both of us, yes? Here we go. Hello, we would like 2 tickets, please. Thank you very much. Oh, look, dog. These are the people who play in the plays. Oh, they all. I bet they are all very talented. Which play do you want to see? Oh, a birthday is not a holiday. That looks like a very good play. I think I want to see The Pineapple Girl. Yes, I think it's a very good play too. So exciting, dog. We are going to see our first play. All right, let's go. Oh, it is so exciting, dog, yes? Oh, we are at the theater? Oh, the show is about to start. I wonder if they're going to be funny plays. Maybe they'll be sad plays, maybe for the holidays. I hope not. No. No, it will be funny plays, yes? Oh, don't be sad. Let's, oh, it's about to start. Oh, funny play, yes, dog, it's funny play.
Not that simple. I mean, look, if we've impacted or had an influence on this event, I mean, there's no telling how the changes will go from this moment forward.
Oh, yes, that was very good, very good. Hooray! Hooray! That was very good, hooray! Are you very happy to learn about the theater, dog?
Uh-huh.
You know who else should learn about the theater? The people.
Ah.
Hello, it is George.
Ruff.
I am here to talk to you about the self-esteem.
And everything.
Theater is an art form that has been around for thousands and thousands of years.
Ooh.
Yes. Theater does not only teach us about the plays that are the classics, no, like the Shakespeare. Right. It also teaches us about the human condition. And the condition of the cat and the dog, I would imagine, yes? When you learn more about what motivates people, and what makes them laugh, and what makes them cry, and what makes them think, and what makes them feel, you can learn this all about self. So if you have not been to theater, you should really take a look and see what is playing around you. You do not need to go to just the professional theaters. There are theaters that are done by schools and by community theaters and by everybody. Anybody can take place in the theater. When you go to theater, you are celebrating the art and being very good to artists and to self. Yes. So remember, go see a play. Go see a musical. Go to the theater. And remember, be like cat. Be good to self. What play are we going to see next time?
I don't know.
That's great.